top drawing perspective like this.
Bro, the arm is just way too flat and it doesn't look cool at all.
So instead, you're gonna wanna do this.
Use circles overlapping each other so you know how the arm is shaped. Then outline these circles and it looks 1,000 times better. Now it looks like the hand is actually reaching out at you.
Perspective has to be one of the hardest things to learn, so you're welcome.